Hey guys, I'm Equator211 here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Fire Emblem. The characters are lost in state, so there's definitely a problem. Wow. Wait, what? What skill does Dew have? Does he have like soul or something?
Second, I gotta make a move.
has put this all behind us. You did your very best, and that's all I could ever ask for. Do me a favor, Mintail, and save Sir Sigurd's troops. I'd be more than happy to. I owe him for rescuing Shelby's castle for him, and you as well.
Who are you?
You think you can stand up to me, right? So you're Ganon. How dare you kidnap me again? I'm really liking this. What? My girls escape. My castle's under attack. Why am I so lucky? Ah. I can't attack like this. Yeah. Not what I wanted, but I'll take it, I guess. HP and luck. Wow. And I got a skill ring on that. Eden, I'm glad to see you're unharmed. Sigurd, so you're the one behind my rescue. I'm terribly sorry that you had to get involved in this. Don't worry about it, you're a dear friend of mine. Everyone would just be glad to know that you're alright. I think I should stand so and ask for you back to Grandville. No, I'm saying, this is about to be my injuries further along. Besides, there's someone I need to see. I don't want to put you at risk in that way. You've been through, but if that's your decision, I'll respect it. Thank you, Sigurd. Stop it, let go of me. Oh, what's the matter? You don't want to have a little fun? Sorry, I'm not interested. Just let me be on my way. Just, why don't you just keep quiet? What's going on over here? Is that a man troubling you? Why can't you play it? You're that Grandville Knight. I hope you're not forcing a young lady to do anything she doesn't want to do. No, I'm just having a little fun, Ellie. Sorry, I'm just leaving now. Are you alright, miss? Thank you for your concern, Sigurd. I'm fine. Oh, you know my name. I remember introducing myself. I met a lady named Eden earlier today. She told me all about you. You're just how I imagined you to be. Is that so? What's your name? I'm sorry. I should be going now. I'm glad we were able to meet, though. Goodbye. Hold on. What's the matter? I just want to talk. Wait. Sir, you seem to be troubled. Can I ask you what's bothering you? That woman who was just here. Do you know who she is? That's the one her name? Yeah, that would be Deidora. No. She lives in the spirit forest, just north of here. Deidora, her beauty is almost divine. Even man of your stature can fall readily for a pretty woman. Perhaps it's love at first sight. Sir, please, I haven't been rude or rude for Jess. There was something about her. I hope I'll meet her again. That may be difficult. The village she comes from does not involve itself with the outside world. Furthermore, Deidora is forbidden from courting other people. Can't say I know exactly why. According to some people from the forest, a great calamity will befall if she were to fall in love. You better off start forgetting about her. To deny someone for loving another, no one should be forced to live like that. Not even gods could be that cruel. Deidora, you must meet again. Alright. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and have a nice day. Bye.